There are three different easy-to-use rendering engines shipped with ARCHICAD, giving you the opportunity to create state-of-the-art renderings in different styles at any stage of the design development. This rendering method is very handy in the early design phases, providing quick white model images. Activate the document, Creative Imaging, Photo Rendering Settings option to set all the parameters and characteristics of the selected rendering engine. Click the Select and Manage Scenes option in the scene list. Choose the Outdoor White Model Fast scene from the Outdoor White Model folder. Click OK. Click the Rendering Preview area to preview the effect of the selected scene. Display the Environment panel of the Photo Rendering Settings dialog. Check the Use ARCHICAD Sun Position checkbox so that the shadows of the 3D window will be used instead of the settings defined by location and time. Click the Photo Render Projection button at the bottom of the palette. The result appears in seconds. You can save the rendered image directly from the 3D window. Click the File, Save As option to open the Save Picture dialog. You can select various image formats, such as PNG or JPEG. Click Cancel, because we will save the rendered image as a view to be integrated into the documentation. Select the 3D Renderings folder in the View Map of the Navigator. Click the Save Current View button. Display the Identification panel of the Save View dialog. Make sure that the Custom option is selected for Name. Enter Entrance White for Name and click Create. The white rendered model will be automatically updated if the model changes. The sketch rendering method gives you quick, hand-sketched-like images. Display the photo rendering settings using the document, Creative Imaging, Photo Rendering Settings menu command, if necessary. Click the Select and Manage Scene option once again. Select the Koh-i-Noor scene from the Sketch Scene, Find Scene folder. Click the Photo Render Projection button to render the building using the selected sketch rendering scene. Select the 3D Renderings folder in the View Map of the Navigator and click the Save Current View button. Display the Identification panel of the Save View dialog. Enter Entrance Sketch for the name and click Create. This method gives you a more realistic appearance using material and texture settings. Create a back view of the building as presented on the screen by using some familiar navigation techniques such as orbit, walk, and zoom. Let's adjust the position of the sun. Select the View, 3D View Options, 3D Projection Settings command to open the Perspective Settings dialog. Drag the sun to the same side as the camera. Enter 45 degrees for sun altitude. Click OK. Display the photo rendering settings palette. Select the internal rendering engine from the list. Display the effects panel. Select the best method. Select the sun, High Accuracy, and Use Transparency options for shadow casting. Make sure that Check Texture Anti-Aliasing is selected. Click the Preview area to preview the results. Click the Photo Render Projection button to render the 3D view with the selected rendering settings. Save Current View to the 3D Renderings folder of the View Map as before. Enter Back, Internal for Name.